Breaking news out of Chesterfield tonight, where a child was treated for smoke inhalation after a house fire. The fire broke out just before 7 this evening. This is on Willis Road. Firefighters say the fire quickly engulfed the house. 2 adults and 3 children were inside. They all made it out. One was treated on the scene and is okay. The cause of the fire now under investigation.